In the Marcellus Shale, wells are typically drilled northwest and southeast. Why is that?
That is controlled by the tectonic stress to which the Appalachian Basin is subject. The tectonic stress is in an orientation in eastern North America of east, northeast, and west-southwest, so that if a lateral is drilled at right angles to that stress, the fractures themselves will propagate toward the maximum horizontal stress, the east-northeast and west-southwest directions. And the idea, of course, is the most productive wells are the ones that will have the most fractures, and one can create the most fractures by drilling that lateral at right angles to the tectonic stress in the Appalachian Basin.